Fried chicken fillet with carrots and onions is prepared quite quickly and combined with any sauces, side dishes, and fresh vegetables. To make the dish have a pleasant aroma, you can add any spices. The dish turns out very tasty and is suitable for a light dinner or lunch. The fillet is well washed, let the water drain, and cut into long pieces. Fry in oil, salt, season, and add the onion, cut into half rings. Mix with carrots. Fry everything together for another 10 minutes until cooked.